Hello everyone, this is Shivansh and you're watching Campus Report at Parul University. Parul University has always promoted a holistic growth of students, and this gets reflected from the co-curricular activities and events it conducts on a regular basis. On Campus Report, I'm gonna give you a quick glimpse of everything you want to stay updated with. PhD scholar Dr. Pambika Dhiman is appointed as health advisor to Rashtrapati Bhavan.
The university announced its association with Dr. M.N. Patel as the advisor to the university, who is a former vice-chancellor of Gujarat University. The university students participated in Supra, a national-level engineering students' competition of designing and fabricating a Formula One-style vehicle, in which Parul University made it to the top 85 list.
Seven students and a professor recently visited Humber College of Canada for a two-week exchange program on leadership beyond opportunities. Four students from Humber College also visited Parul University for an exchange program. 13 students and one faculty from university's engineering department visited Skoda Auto University of Czech Republic for attending a two-week training program on global management in automotive industry. 69 students visited Wrocław University of Poland this year for a six-week academic exchange program. 11 students from Wrocław University of Poland visited Parul University for a four-week academic exchange program. Dharmik Sarvia, a student of PU's Computer Science and Engineering department, got an opportunity to meet Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg and also under scholarship. The university students under a tree plantation drive gathered students from nearby schools and villages, and about 75 saplings were planted in various schools near the campus area. Students from the PU's Computer Application department conducted computer literacy campaigns, under which the students were given the basic knowledge of computers and its uses. The university's library recently launched the Gyandhara Mobile Library for Ishwarpura and Kamlapura villages nearby the campus, in which it will carry 400 books of different themes targeting the children of these two villages. Parul University is awarded as the best private university in Western India by Praxis Media. Three students were selected as Guard of Honor on the Republic Day celebrations on 26 January held at Red Fort this year. Parul University has been exposing its students to various exchange programs. One such program is Young Entrepreneur Exchange Project, under which PU brought 17 students and 3 professors from Bern University of Switzerland for a 3-week-long summer school program dedicated to entrepreneurship. Projects like BioToilet, Technology Transfer, Clean and Green Campus, and Pocket Money apps were some of the major areas where students focused upon. Parul University has not just evolved, it has been continuously garnering its association with different universities across the globe and expanding its horizon each day. This time, university has joined hands with other 4 universities from different regions of the world through a joint initiative, CAPKIN. It is a capacity building project funded by the European Union to improve the quality of higher education and develop new and innovative programs. The project aims to encourage the cooperation between European Union and India. Along with substantial exposure, the students of Parul University are groomed under various experts that enlighten their life on different aspects. Some of the recent sessions by Gyan Vatsal Swamiji, Chandubhai Virani and Sanjay Rawal are to name a few. Nothing is complete without celebrations. Celebration of progress, celebration of success, and celebration of unity in diversity. Independence Day and Janmashtami being on the same day were celebrated at Parul University, where patriotic as well as Matki Fort event took place that took the festive fever to another level. Progressive Brothers conducted the Sunburn Campus on the eve of Projections, which is the university's annual technical festival. Recently, the star cast of famous Gujarati films Chhelo Devash and Cash on Delivery made their way to the campus to interact and address the students. India is growing digital, so is Parul University, by granting the students benefits of growing digitally. Students of Parul University received Namoi tablets by the Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Shri Vijay Rupani, under the Digital India campaign. The university held its first convocation ceremony on November 11, 2017, where 652 candidates received their master's degree and 11 candidates were awarded with gold medal for their exemplary performance in academics. Professor A.P. Mittal, Member Secretary, All India Council of Technical Education, was chief guest for the program. Well, that was about Campus Report 2017. We shall be back with some more fresh news and peekaboos for you all. Till then, stay updated and stay motivated.